Chana kunyo cha kunyolwa kwa vidi dwako saba somba wafe ubaka bwange tebuja genda eri bakatoliki obaba kristo boka babula buja genda eri bana Uganda kubanga che tulimu olwalero baganda bafe abasiramu babadde bakifesinga ebanga dene tunajukira nti abakulembeze ba madini abateri antama abadde bogera ku nsonga z'abantu na Uganda banyigirizibwa ba food day mungeri eyama kwetu wasoka kulaba kwa kwa Sheikh Anas Kalisa kulaba kufa kwa Sheikh Numuzata kulaba kufa kwa Bishop Kagwa Masaka katwala bino kufa kwa Archbishop Cyprian Kistowanga okufa koko kona kona tukunyonyodwa ukufana ne bana Uganda bona twine ebibuzo bingi bitali ko answer era wakati mukunyolwa jagala okufunga oboku kusaba bona bichikwatako babuze ebibuzo bitago kubuza era babanje ni answer kubanga kino si kya bulijjo era tekina kusigala nacyo
nani go yagala ayabikulebanne
a very disturbing pattern in which outspoken eminent religious leaders have died in the recent past. We saw the death of Sheikh Anas Kalisa, we saw the sudden death unexplained of Sheikh Numuzata, we saw the death of Bishop Kagwa in Masaka, and now yesterday the death of Dr. Cyprian Kizitowanga, the Archbishop of Kampala. It is a disturbing pattern and it raises more questions than answers. And we are encouraging all peace-loving people, all concerned Ugandans, to ask the important questions and demand for answers. But as of now, we can only condole with the entire Christian family, with all Ugandans